taking with us on a journey far, far away. To a mystical place called Kashmir. Yeah.